Hey, what's going on, y'all? Sam the Slam here. Welcome back to another Slammed Movie Review. And it's early in the morning. It's 8:26 at this time this view has been recorded. And I'm going to go to church in a couple of hours. And I'm watching this movie. Yeah, that's me, all right. Yeah, I've been doing the Porky movies. I watched the first one. I watched the next day, the second one. Porky's Revenge is the last one in the 80s series, the original series, but I decided to skip that one right now because I was on Tubi TV, which is probably one of the best free apps ever. I like it better than Crackle. Tubi TV is probably one of the best free movie TV series apps. They do have some advertisements, but probably one of the best. One of the fucking best, and it's free. Just one of the best. I definitely recommend this app. I mean, I remember got to see Invasion USA with fucking Chuck Norris. There's a bunch of shit. There's a good selection too. A bunch of cult classics and shit. But I saw that they had a 2009 Porky's movie. I never knew this happened. And oh God, it's fucking damn. Someone's trying to talk to me while I'm trying to text. Yes. 2009's Porky's Pimpin' Pee-wee. And you know what? This was the same year that the Night of the Demons remake came up. Was this needed? No. Man, what a lack of... What... I'm trying to, like, explain it, just what a lack of piece of shit this is. I mean, they take three guys, which they put from the original one. You know, you have Pee-wee, you have Tommy in the original ones was, like, the fucking stud. Like, the guy always got bitches and shit. And then Meat. So they took those names from the original, you know. They had these different guys. You have Adam Wiley, who I've seen him. He was just in, he was like an extra from the damn, what the fuck is called? The extra. He was extra in the American Pie band camp. And I think I also recognize him from Kindergarten Cop when he was a kid. But he plays Pee-wee, and it's so. First of all, you get to see the first, like, 5 minutes. It's just titties and ass. Oh, the new way of looking up in the showers. Remember the showers scene, you know? I mean, like how the original was, you know? But this was just so low fucking budget. I mean, how much fucking money this... Like, this was a $500,000 budget. This is only 78 minutes. And I tell you what... Good. It wasn't that fucking long. And I watched part of it late last night or late this morning. And I watched some part of it today. Or the end of it. Because it was really late when I watched this. It was like 1 o'clock. And I was like 12 o'clock. And I'm like, yeah, I want to watch this just to get out of the fucking way. Because I was like, you know what? Let's watch this because it's probably going to be shitty. And then watch Porky's Revenge as the final. Which also, too, in my review, like, series going down, this is one before Porky's Revenge. So, my number thing here. I still haven't even edited those on my YouTube yet. Which it should be on there now, since this video is on, uploaded. But, yeah, this is basically, you know, I mean, shitty acting and fucking... This Adam Wiley, this Pee-wee, man, he's got nothing on what the original Pee-wee. You know, the Pee-wee, you know, he may get picked on and ship it. This motherfucker, at least, you know, oh yeah, they use Pee-wee, oh, we use Pee-wee because he has a small dick. And the original fucking shit, this motherfucker was in Pee-wee, but he had no small dick. But he had more personality. This guy's a fucking dweeby. This guy is probably so fucking stupid that this chick, Vanessa, is like, she's a very hot fucking woman, But she likes, wants to kiss her so much. Like, this fucker, I don't know, she likes to. Meat has a big fuck. So meat, it was a bitch. Pee Wee has a small dick. Pee Wee, no, and Meat, they have this fucking guy played by Russ Hunt. This fucking guy has like a big King Kong schlong. And it's funny how they had his dick showing, which was just basically a King Kong dildo. And then you have Tommy, who's played by John Patrick Jordan, who's basically Tommy, but, man, Pee-wee is, he's got friends, but, man, I kind of feel like Pee-wee in a way, because, well, everybody fucks with him and shit, but then again, I'm not that fucking stupid. And I think that he's such a, just a fucking geek. Let the guy have fucking facial hair. Maybe he'll be more better. I don't know. But yeah, other than that, this story is basically, I mean, the first 5 minutes, you get to see pussy and bush. Just like it was, you get to see, like, a reamped fucking Porky's shower scene. Okay, but back then, it was great back then. I don't know, I liked the 80s. And then he's just, you see him through the hole, and then he's just miraculously in the shower with them. It was stupid. And so, the plot is, but the thing is, there are three guys, I think it's out there, this guy of high school, I don't know. And then they fucking go to Porky's. Porky's back to the strip club, the whorehouse, or whatever, the fucking cat house. And what a fucking rendition. This Porky, who played this fucking Porky? Vic Pizzeos. And this guy, I don't know, but this fucking guy, this Porky looks like the fucking dad from fucking Wonder Years, but it's not him though. Stupid douchebag. This isn't the original. See, here's the thing: the original Porky, the big fat motherfucker, shits all over this guy. So he's a daughter named Shelley on here, who's played by, Whitney Anderson, another unknown actor. And she's fucking, she wants to be in the fucking business. Look, her dad's the head of the strip club, but he won't listen to any of our fucking ideas. So basically, this is like a fucking tactic, but to go revenge on my dad. So, fucking, they have a party at fucking Pee-wee's uncle's, which his uncle told him to watch the place, and he is very antiques and shit, but he fucked everything up. Then they said, oh, we gotta do something about it. So they ended up having this idea of running out their own whorehouse in Pee-wee's uncle's house. It's unbelievable. And then also, by the way, for Porky's has this damn, they have basically one, they have a bunch of whores, but basically they have one who's played by Tina Poppers, who's their fucking porn star, who's played by Kristen Michelle, who's a nobody. I'm on Wikipedia, but looking at the cast here. She's like the one. She's got so many reservations with different guys. Porky only gives a fuck about money, because that's why he fucked over Pee Wee and them, because I keep running back and forth, because Porky and Pee Wee and them went there to pay $750, but bitches were not letting do shit. It's like, fuck that, you know? So, yeah, it goes from the original Porky's where they dropped him off in the water and shit, in the bayou, to this. I still like the original one. Still better. Shelly gets pissed off, and now I'm gonna run this cat house, you know? And then Tina Poppers gets involved, you know? But she's like, she's one who's like, I want to give him a good time. Like, this bitch is a whore that wants to get guys that have their greatest heart on and have some sex. It's a whore that cares. It's weird and shit. But she comes around and she goes to a party. She meets Russ, Big Meat. Yeah, Big Meat, he has a big dick. No one wants to do anything about it or suck on it or nothing. It's just, yeah. And then you have a party going on here, and then Vanessa and Pee-wee, you know, I don't care. Yeah, you had these little captions. Oh, the next day, Porky's revenge. Yeah, Porky finds out. And he finds out his daughter's doing his shit. It's a fucking lame attempt. It was bullshit. And then, at the end, Uncle Howard comes, because he gets a message, he didn't answer, but, oh, we come down shortly. Well, they made the money back. They made 29 grand. His uncle don't give a fuck because he found bitches and he ended up getting the clap because after the movie's over, it showed, like, people, like, after the movie over, like, oh, this guy did this and that. But that's what it was. Right here is a fucking, if I was 13, 14, 15, 16, this movie, well, a preteen me would love this. Preteen me was a horny little bitch. Enter the teenage years, too. I mean, I would watch this shit. And just to see the bitches, and see the pussies, and the titties and shit. But as almost a 30-year-old man watching Porky's, watching the original one, I fucking loved and enjoyed. That Porky's 2, I don't really care for that one. But actually, no, compared to this film, though, I like Porky's 2 better, even though I don't really care for it. I would rewatch Porky's 2 than this shit, because right now, easy to say, do not recommend, you know what, I don't even recommend this in the fucking series. This ain't nostalgia, this is some bullshit. I mean, this is just not my fucking cup of tea. Maybe be for you, your low budget happiness, I don't really give a fuck. If you like it, go ahead and watch it. But this movie was, I definitely don't recommend it, and it's only an hour and 18 minutes, and this ain't rewatchable either. I mean, if you're a preteen fucking horny little bitch, horny little dick, watch it, maybe you'll get some fun out of it. I mean, if this is your first ever time seeing titties on the film, I mean, go ahead, watch it. But it's god-awful. I recommend you to see Porky's 1 and Porky's 2. And when I haven't seen Porky, I only seen Porky's Revenge once. That's back then when I was a young kid, a young teenager. So yeah, that's next. So yeah, definitely do not see this fucking movie. This movie is a fucking atrocious, fucking cringeworthy, fucking stupid acting. Fucking Tommy seems like the pit. He's like, and also too, Tommy's like the matured one out of them, and he's a horny bastard. He fucking falls in love with Shelley, but there's no point to that. It's like soft. And they don't, who knew? Maybe they did fuck after the movie was over. Hell, I don't know. But definitely, Porky's Pimpin' Pee-wee is bullshit. Don't watch this. Don't even fucking rent it. I mean, that's probably not rent. It's on streaming. But no. This movie blew. Yeah, it blew its wad over the shit container. So, yeah. Porky's Pimpin' Pee-wee. Thumbs down. Peace. I'm SCS. And we'll see you in the next slam movie review. We'll see you on Porky's Revenge. Peace.